What's up, y'all? I'm Big Zig again, and we're here with more wild fucking signs. Road signs that they mean one thing, but they look like something totally different. So, here we go. Check this out. This sign, I don't know what the fuck it means, but it looked like some nigga stretching doing yoga, like, home. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And I don't really understand that. Some nigga standing in the middle. I guess he's a black worker or he's invisible. He got no identity or anything like that. But fuck, he got no arms. Now, let me ask you this question. Why the fuck is his head floating above his body? Why is that? He got no clothes on. He got no figure. He got no shoes or nothing. What the fuck is he floating in the middle of the air? What the hell? So there's people standing around floating in the middle of the air like this with a circle around them like a bubble or something? I don't fucking know. Come on. Now, we're gonna walk to another sign, and I'm going to tell you some other bullshit that I be seeing on the regular. You know what I'm saying? For real. Yeah, I'm glad that y'all like to join us here. Big deal. Just in case you want to know where we at, we at the Kronenstein Bahnhof. You know what I'm saying? Waiting for the train and shit. We getting gangster on it. You know what I mean? Now, this sign right here, see it. This sign right here look like a new Michael Jackson dance move. I don't know what the fuck that's going to be called. It's going to be called a train walk or a track walk or whatever kind of walk. I don't understand that shit. So, yo, if you keep your eyes peeled for some crazy ass signs, you let your nigga know, hit a nigga Big Zig up, tell him check it out. Holla at your boy, Big Zig.